And we're back after technical difficulties. Yeah. Malgato decided to just not do its job at all. But it happens. We'll redo the first mission. We're not listening to that without the music, sorry. Somebody, can you help me later? Since I changed some stuff, reset my Elgato completely. Had a moment there. You're welcome. I got True Adventure on this the first time. Huh. C-3PO. I keep saying True Adventure because I play so much. I played a lot of LEGO Indiana Jones as a kid. So I was trying to switch my PlayStation 4 out for the Xbox, figuring that the quality would be better and I wouldn't be so laggy. But then it just... it made my Elgato do some things, and I had to fully reset it, had to restart the PC, had to change a bunch of settings, and now I can't... there we go. It was just bad. Are you R2-D2? Yeah, you're R2. Happens though, we're back online now. I don't remember getting that first one, but word. Crazy 3PO, we gotta make the very long walk back here because there's something back here that I wanna check out. I don't have the character for it. It's like a free play mode thing. that's how you do that move. See, in all the other layer games, you can be, like, forever away from your friendly characters. And, it'll, like, let you switch. But this, you gotta be, like, right up there, Urs! Alright, let's see if I can cheese it! In there. Sorry guys, getting true Jedi is more important than killing you. Anything right now and it'd be cool. What does the power up do? Does it just make you like faster? Make you more Jedi-y? That's how you get the thing, right? I don't remember. Even though I literally just played this, like... Fire, can you jump higher? You definitely can jump higher. Damn, we give up. Lego Indiana Jones, like, female characters can, like, jump 5 million feet in the air. Probably not gonna get your Jedi this time. Yeah, because that's like the end of level right there. Oh, I'm right there! I'm not worried about it. Man, how much is it to get your Jedi? Well, like, if I could get, oh, if Alright, you guys are dead now. I know I got this gem before, I don't know why I can't get it now. Like, I'm right. I'm... Is there anything else I can break? Because now I really want it, because I'm literally, like, right at it. Sorry, C-3PO. Okay, are there any stuff? Oh, you're giving me gems, right? Oh yeah, you'll give me gems. Alright, we're good. We can leave. I guess it was like 31.5. So this is going to be copyrighted by YouTube, probably all of it. Oh, that wasn't C-3PO. C-3PO is gold. I'm done. We loaded, boys! Okay, that's it. I miss a lot of minikits for it being such a short level. All episodes are now unlocked. Cool. Ignore it, say slot one. I played this back in 2017. Alright, if you see a blown up Death Star, don't unplug your Xbox. Isn't like one of the mini kits like plants? Hey, it's a. Can't remember what like species Jar Jar Binks is. See, I thought you pulled some of those up and it gave you, like, mini kit, or, like, it was, like, a 1 out of 3 or 1 out of 5 thing. Let me get all that money! Shit becomes so much easier when you get stud magnet and the multiplier. Jar Jar Binks! Oh, doesn't he jump like stupid high for no reason? Thank you. There's no way I'm gonna get True Jet on this. I'm assuming studs. Yeah, it's not happening. I don't care. I'll come back through when I have, like, the stud multipliers. I don't even know where they are. I don't even know how to, like get, like, the extras. You probably need Boba Fett for that, don't you? Because Boba Fett flies, because he's an OG. Yeah, you need Boba Fett. Big money! Now watch, I'm gonna die right here. Well, if you would switch to him. Can I jump in that hole? Oh my god, Obi-Wan, just can you fuck off for like 3 seconds? Alright, we'll count it. I'm just dumb. Give me Jar Jar Binks. Sneak attack. Yeah, don't worry about me trying to get True Adventure or anything. Or True Jedi, sorry. I'll probably call it True Adventure a million times before I call it True Jedi, because LEGO Indiana Jones is superior. LEGO Harry Potters are fun too. Never played the LEGO Incredibles. But I probably will. Just die. Man, I severely need stud magnet. Oh yeah, isn't that like the... You need something with a rocket? Yeah, like a grenade or something. So, missiles, so Boba Fett. Boba Fett. Supposed to do like the really fancy like ground pound, but screwed that up. Huh. Okay. Think you need a youngling for that.
Bye, guys.
Maybe not.
No, go back.
Oh, it's a mini kit. I just wasn't paying attention at all. It's not really. I've already missed like four.
Whoa.
Good old Lego cam review. I have no idea where to go. I know the water kills you. I was wrong. Replay unlocked.
Jar Jar Binks. You're my hero.
Alright, we only need like one more. We have them all. I'm gonna get back to the cantina real quick. I wanna look something up. Are the blue ones the extras? Yeah, blue ones are extras. So what's the red bricks? Getting that good old Google machine working, sorry guys. Free play. So really the only one I can get in story mode right now is on the pod race level. All right, cool.
escape from Nambu.
Man, I like how Indiana Jones power brick things are so much easier to get because they're in the overworld.
Told you. Yeah, I'm busy collecting studs. Man, slapped him right in the face. Man, she has a good slap. I feel like there's something in here. I was a bit wrong. Good kill. God bless, man. I would so much rather have a Jedi right now. Like, holy shit! You deserved it. I hear lightsabers. Did I say lifesavers? I think I did. Guess you just can't shoot the target. I say I want a Jedi, but I know I need to have the blaster character out for this part.
so expensive when you die.
I can't think how many times I've been killed by that thing coming out on me. Ah, yes, Captain Pancake. Go up here for? You see, in the other Lego games, your teammates help you murder. In this one, they let you be murdered. Excellent. Fuck! Yeah, what I need is like times two Jesus. What I need is like times two multiplier. It do get pretty spicy when you get the times two and stuff. You hit like dip. Or you get all of them and it's like times 100 or times like 4200 or something stupid like that. You get one silver stud and have enough money to beat the game. Stud! You need Dark Force. Blom. So next mission should be the Podress, so she'll get the first red brick. You're dead. Alright, Obi-Wan. It's horrible on that level. Queen. Captain Pancake. Halfway there. This should be pod racing, right? Yeah. Chapter 4. Honey roasted peanuts are so much better than salted peanuts. They skipped so much from that. I wanted to drink the blue milk. Shit. That's where the red brick is. Cool. I did a thing there. Is there like a bunch of shortcuts and stuff you can take? I just want the mini kit! There's one back there too. Alright, no, I'm gonna get it this time. Yep, got it! We're good! I didn't know you could slow down. I feel dumb now. Slow down and still almost missed it. Word. Still missed it. Yeah.
to steer me into the rocks, cuz. Still missed it. Man, holding the gas down constantly hurts. My brain is confused. I almost got it. I totally expect to fail this at least like 12 times. One, because I can't drive. Two, because I'm trying to collect everything. Oh, it just resets me right here? Oh, that's great. Okay. Man, I kind of wish I didn't, like... Damn. Screw off for half the mission. Man. This is gonna be hard now because I'm so far behind right out of the gate. Then that shit. This might be, impossible, boys. Because I screwed around so much. And I always hit those. Like, if I didn't hit those, I feel like I might have a chance. I might actually have to, like, restart. Yeah, I feel like if I don't hit those heat vents, I'm good. Because I'm like right on them the entire rest of the time. Still hit them. And if I would stop hitting everything under the sun that's in this valley. I
Yeah, if I don't hit those heat vents, I'm good, but if I hit those heat vents, it's over. If I would have hit that right there, I probably would have been good. See, I pulled away too quick. I'm right on him, man. I feel like I can do it. If I could seriously avoid these vents, I'm good. And actually hit the speed pad things. I mean, it's probably smarter for me to restart, but I'm hard-headed. Yeah, these right here are killing me. I miss those. I just literally mine to lose now. First try! Shit! That took me like, what, 10 minutes? Anakin's pod. So, 125,000. You get what I just got. I don't know where the other two could be. Yeah, what he said.
Let's go fuck shit up! Oh, are you serious? Word. I don't care if I die, this is so cool. Alright, I'm over it. Man, you guys are 100% useless. Yeah, you guys are 100% useless. I'm over here chilling with like 86 confirmed kills and you guys are like, I have 2 assists. Medikit! First try. First jump. What do you know? Yeah, you need Jar Jar Binks for that, don't you? Can I just walk through that door? Okay. Noted. Thanks, R2. You're useless again. We're gonna use one of these guys because I suck at jumping. Word, back to a Jedi. Back to a Jedi. Wait a minute. Where's Tiny Anakin? Oh, that's how I got over here in the first. I'm an idiot. Sorry, guys, I'm dumb. And I lost all my money. As a kid, I used to think the blaster guys were so cool because they had a gun. No, blaster guys suck. Jar Jar Binks.
Probably could have cheesed it with the platform there, but I'm dumb.
Huh. I made a whole lot of money on this.
I mean, at least technically I could go back and replay the first level, like, to guarantee 30k. Yeah, but I don't have... Well, I'll have R2-G2 and Young Annie. I'm gonna explore before I do that. No, I need the coins. Man, I really need stud magnet. Oh, max shot.
So much easier.
Jesus. So what's this over here, then? Come here, R2. Now I'm curious. Alright, that's dark magic. Or dark magic, Jesus, I'm playing like Harry Potter. Dark Force, or whatever they want to call it. Fuck. I don't remember, if you play as Emperor Palp, do you have lightning hands? That's a cold chill. I don't know why I frantically tap X. Man, you guys could do anything to help the fight. I got him with the backslash. Man. The blaster people suck.
Hey, Tiny Anakin, you're good for one thing. And it's crawling in these. Thanks. Cool, you served your purpose. I have no idea why I wanted in there so bad.
Hmm. Huh. Kind of figured you'd like to spawn a mini kit or something cool. That's a wall. He's just over there living the time of his life. All that tells me I should be able to get up here with a Jedi. Fuck. Alright, I'm done. I give up. Come here, you have one purpose. And it's to do this. Huh. Really? It's kind of annoying. Alright, go. You know, you just got R2-D2 over here, like, what's up, I can fly. Well, that serves no point. Slightly feel obligated to throw R2-D2 off the side. And we're gone. That do. Okay. All right, good mechanic. Look, guys, I highly advise you not to follow me because I don't know where I'm going. Anybody know where R2-D2 is? I hear him. Is he just up there? Fuck. Oh yeah, he's just big chilling. Alright, cool, I have me an opening now, watch me fill it. Fuck! And maybe if I do this, everybody will find their own way up here. you gotta do it. I'm gonna go look over here, though. You're not gonna do it. Of course not. It's come to my attention that R2-D2 is the only smart person we have on the team, guys. Can I force this thing from here? Okay, cool. Now somebody lift me up. Hell yeah. I love puzzles. So, what the fuck? You guys stupid? Why did the Jedi's jump down? Well, it's obvious she can't jump that shit. Alright, we'll try this for the 58th time. Man, thank God the AI got better. And how did you guys get up? I hate all of you. I hope you all just crash your spaceship now. An IQ play right there that took me 40 minutes to figure out a puzzle that was. Oh my god, I wasn't paying attention. The beautiful camera angle of Lego. Lego only has two camera angles, bad and worse. that seriously just for me to destroy?
Word! Okay, that's a little better.
I think it's like Super Slap or something stupid. Bitch! Man, it's almost like I have like three people behind me with boomsticks. Still can't go through there, huh? Word. Good trap. I support it. Man, this is a long freaking mission. Oh, yeah, you gotta save the pilots.
Oh, my back.
It's supposed to be like epic fight music here. I feel like this is so much better on free play. Solely because you don't have to be up their asshole to switch with them. There's supposed to be some, like, epic fight music behind here, but, you know, copyright infringement because ha ha ha. First try, I never miss a swipe. Can you just switch the dude with a gun? You gonna pick me up? Cool. Alright, where's the other three pilots? Studs! Yeah, where are the other pilots? Anybody? Fuck! You been over the other pilots are? They showed them all to me, but I feel like I wasn't paying attention. Huh. Big oof. I mean, that's gotta be something right there, right? Huh. Did I just massively screw something up, or am I just stupid? Well, you already know I'm stupid because of that puzzle that took me like 36 minutes. Yeah, I'm just stupid. Dude, I haven't played this in like, probably 5 years. It's been so long. Use the force. Alright, now I just need one more. I can go back to the canteen and buy some cool stuff. Alright, where's your homie at? Down there, guy, standing by the plane. Where'd you do that? Hell yeah! Oh hell yeah! You up there? Now I'll see what I gotta do. Damn it. Qui-Gon Jinn, go somewhere. Qui-Gon, fuck off! Fuck! I probably need, like, Jar Jar jump up here. No, I feel like I have to jump up there now. I freaked out because I got it. I didn't know what was going on. Did it again. That didn't do shit for me, did it? Dude, where is this last guy? If
Found him. God, can I just be a force ghost now so I don't have to deal with this shit?
First try.
Alright, come on over so you get your slow ass over here. So I can go back to the canteen and buy some cool stuff. What do you dare say?
Oh yeah!
Super slap, hell yeah. I need like 10 more thousand, and I can go buy the cool thing that I want. Hell yeah, I only need one more on that. I don't even know what's next, I don't remember. This is Darth Maul. Not happening. I don't think it constitutes on a Twitch chat, bro. What the fuck was that? Oh, where you do throw stuff at me? Oh, with the double kill. That happened really quick. Really? Every time. I had block almost. Okay. Okay, I'm holding B. Bruh. Literally hitting the force button here. Literally hitting it as soon as it lets me. Get wrecked, nerd. Ah, first try. Can you just deflect the frickin' lasers? Sorted bitch. I'm in it for the money! Oh, it's a dark force shit. Forever using the force. You just drink some of that purple milk or blue milk that he uses in one of the episodes, and you ride this floor cleaning thing and great jump, proud of myself. What's over here? Scammed. Yes, you now know the force. Huh. Waste of my damn time. I can't wait till I fall off the edge like a fucking idiot and die. I'm jumping way too early. Free force. Do a back flippy flip thing. I don't know what Qui-Gon just did. He just did a thing. Jesus. Yeah, Qui-Gon, you just do whatever, man.
Alright, bring it, Darth Maul. Nope.
Roger, roger.
Just airdrop reinforcements.
Roger, roger.
Man, Qui-Gon, you could do anything but just stand there. It'd be pretty cool, man. Flipping myself off the edge, that'd have been great. Once again, Qui-Gon, you could do anything but just stand there. Yeah, I'll get to you guys in a second. There's money over here. Cool, thanks. Qui-Gon, I hate you. I'm happy you die after this. Good shot. I'm gonna die. Nope, made it. So counterproductive what he's doing. Just run through this wall and turn his force field on. They'll never beat me. Oh, damn. Literally, you could do anything, Qui-Gon, and I would love it. Mm-hmm. Alright, I just need, like, fast force, I guess, because he's gonna be an asshole and not let me do anything. Fucking shit, Qui-Gon, you guys. Thank God you died right here.
Saving content.
I thought it froze, I was like, yes. Halfway there. Cool. I'm gonna hit the bathroom, grab another drink, I'll be right back.
And we back and I have Skittles. start a good old fashioned bar fight. It's for like all the gold bricks, isn't it? Huh. I can't remember if it's 120 or 125,000. Okay. It's through here. That's where you see all your mini, yeah, because like in the original they had like the vehicle bays or whatever. Racer up in here. Is there a guy with a wrench in this game? Alright, let's get back inside. How much more do I need? Like... shit. Oh, I need like 500 more. Thank you.
Alright, don't be attacked. We're gonna buy stuff. Hints. You could buy hints. That's kind of dumb. Yeah, characters. Gonk! God, Darth Maul's expensive. Oh, you had to buy gold bricks too, I forgot. Chewbacca carrying C-3PO. Toe test. Super Slap's only 5k, word. Man, there are a lot of power bricks. Episode 2, let's go! Or do I wanna... We'll go back through here and see if we can get anything that we couldn't before. Just like quick runs. I know I don't have all the characters I need, but I ain't worried about it. This is such an easy way to get hella studs. Word. Alright, it was worth it now. Oh, there's a lot more up there. Yeah. that's in here is just a bunch of studs. Could have got True Adventure on this in like 3 seconds if I would have paid attention to where I was going. You can't get me. I pulled everybody that doesn't have attacks. Stay on the platform. Yeah! You guys just hanging out? Really? I do have that turn on, right? Chat out real quick. Let me get a charge our binks. Boba Fett to get that. Oh no, you gotta use this thing. Get it! I know you need like a stormtrooper or I think you need a stormtrooper for it. Oh no, you need R2-D2. Thing, R2. Let's see what the almighty Google has to say. All right, recharge our binks. Now let's explore. I know there's one like up there. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna jump immediately. Actually, I think I'm gonna use RPG2 for that, because he can float. If I can get back up there. Ah, first try. I have no idea where the last two are. I'm not worried about it. Let's get the fuck out of here. Super Conk.
The cantina. Yeah.
I really need to stay up to get Darth Maul. Let's move on to episode Deuce. We should unlock Boba Fett. Oh, it's another flying one. Great. Great. Can't wait to screw this up. Yep, totally know what I'm doing here. Achievement for like doing all this without dying. Yep. 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 100%. First try.
What up?
Monies. What's going on, Bujin? However you say. Yeah, I'd pronounce that right. Shoot everything. Hold on. Jesus, how many times do I have to shoot that damn thing? Oh, you gotta have a TIE fighter for that? So where's the red brick at? Okay. Yeah! We got it. I don't even know what. Hopefully it's like a times two. And people say shooting abruptly does nothing in video games. Crash word. Yep. Cool. Get him eventually. I feel like I ran through it that time.
one do I not have hit? Cool. Ran straight into the wall and died. Word. Alright, what else do I gotta shoot? Oh, really? They're on both sides? Original. Randomly shooting to the crowd, it works. Boba Fett. Free play! Oh, thank God, stud magnet. I think it's like 100-some thousand. I'll check at the cantina. Call it too, because I'm getting hungry. Would have been up for a whole lot longer if everything would have worked the first time.
Nah, we'll keep going for a little bit. Get at least half this episode done. There's coins, man. And only the obvious thing that I'm probably gonna die 400 times on here. It's weird they're giving you so many coins so quick. Or studs, whatever you want to call them. They're coins, damn it. I wonder if R2 could make that flight. Yeah, let's try it. Can you switch? I can make it, I just killed myself because I stopped holding forward. We got it. Cool, you're leading me that way, but I'm gonna open all this stuff. I just want to see if it does anything. Yeah, gave me like 3 coins. Nice. Alright, let them all disappear. I can't walk on a straight fucking line. This is embarrassing. Alright, I'm over it. Oh, you mean I gotta do it? Fuck. Noted. Switching to R2 because he's smoother to control. Maybe not. God, why can I not do this? Sorry. Gonna let everything dissipate. And I fucked it up! Start right here. Why can I not do this? Man, if... Do I seriously have to fucking do this? Yeah. Yeah, you do. We'll try R2 again. Or it's not really R2, but it's R2. See, like, I'm running over it, but it has to be the middle fucking hitbox. God bless. Can I force this? Boba Fett. Never understood the movies why they killed Boba Fett so quick. Bounty hunter, isn't it? Stormtrooper. That's not bad. Very random rocket. Hell yeah, that was easy compared to the last. Yo, Boba Fett door. Oh my fuck. You're fucking shitting me right now, right? Cool. Switch. Yeah, I'll probably call it after this. I'm starving. I was wearing an R2-D2, isn't it? Can you switch to R2-D2? R4-P7. Man, it's a bit annoying. This is really annoying. This is fucking stupid. I have to use the not R2-D2. God bless. Cool, can you activate the fucking turret? Oh, I can't activate the fucking turret. Yep, as soon as I fucking spawn as it, God bless. I see why they gave you all the coins in the beginning, because you lose them all right here. Swag.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna call right there and get you some food.
I'm of the hungry variety.
Halfway there. Alright, appreciate the support. Missing out. She will be on YouTube here in probably like an hour. Might get live tomorrow, I don't know yet. But other than that, catch you on the next one.